This is the closed-loop, low-temperature ethanol extraction system from Cedarstone Industry. This turnkey system comes with complete built-in winterization, filtration, hemp oil separation, and ethanol recovery. The efficient low-temperature refrigeration unit will pre-chill the ethanol to negative 50 degrees Fahrenheit. One of the advantages of this extraction system is the integrated winterization system. All botanical compounds and cannabinoids will be harvested in the chilled condition that will leave behind fats, waxes, and lipids with the spent biomass. Therefore, there's no need for secondary winterization processing and greatly reduced CBD losses. The extracted oil goes through filtration at bottom of the extraction vessel and then enter the secondary phase filtration to further remove the chlorophyll and other unwanted elements. The extracted oil then enter the condenser and evaporator where CBD crude oil will be separated and collected. The ethanol will be vaporized, then chilled down and recovered by evaporator and secondary condenser.